Mohammed Zaree, Cairo Institute for Human Rights Studies. I'm project manager in Cairo Institute for Human Rights Studies. Well, actually, in the 31st of December, there was raids on the Egyptian NGOs and American and foreign NGOs like NDIRI and Konrad Adenauer. The raids have been done by military forces and by police forces, were accompanied by deputy of the general prosecutors. These raids came as a result for a long deformation of the image of the civil societies and human rights groups in Egypt since last July, when they started a campaign, smear campaign against the human rights organization and the rights group in Egypt. Smear campaign was about the foreign fund and the human rights organizations taking foreign funds from foreign powers and foreign countries to apply a foreign agenda in Egypt. Well, actually, the Smear campaign started from July, and there was some of the ministry in the some of the minister in the previous ministry and the current ministry is was holding and was the main actor in this campaign, like Faiza Bunaga, which is she was as well one of the Mubarak ministers since 2001, and the architect of this similar campaign was the military council, which start a deformation campaign against everyone who is trying to show the violations of human rights which are committed by the military during Maspero massacre and the Virginia test, and as well as what's happened in Mohammed Mahmoud and what's happened recently in front of the Egyptian cabinet in Asr El Aini. So I think that they didn't take they can't take it when some of the rights groups and human rights organization have a verdict and sue some of the military councils, some of the main actors in the military council, and sue them for the violations they committed and some of the statements, press statements that they have in some different newspapers. One of them that the people in Tahrir deserve Hitler's oven, which is really unacceptable, and it came out from one of the ex military generals, and is one of the consultants of the for one of the branches of the ministry of the military now. So they can't take it anymore. So they try to raid the human rights organization, but what I want to say is that those raids, and we are expecting what's worse next time, next in the coming period. All these raids and all they have and all they are going to deform our image for the public. We are still going to war in empowerment of the human rights culture, and we are going to continue our work for defending the human rights, and everyone who is violated human rights or made some violation for the human rights standard, we are going to sue him, and we are going to work to in exposing the violations for everyone.